and open architectures boost interoperability and minimize logistics complexity. Ford